thought I understood the love of Jesus. I thought I knew what he had saved me from. I thought I could conceive the span he covered when he came to earth, born the perfect one. But then I took another look at Calvary. Never seen such pain and agony. It would have been enough to die for angels, but I can't believe he gave his life for me.
I've tried,
but I still can't find the depths of the Father's love.
I've looked
every place you can look, but I couldn't find an end to the friend from above.
I've searched
all over this earth, but there's nothing that compares to his touch. I've tried, but I still can't find the depths of a Father's love.
The deepest, darkest ocean has a bottom. Tallest, greenest mountain has a top. The widest, driest desert has a border. These have an end, but not the love of God. For the awesome, loving Father has no boundaries. Nothing can contain his deity. Able to redeem the lowest sinner. I know because he reached way down to me.
Well, I've tried, but I still can't find the depths of the Father's love.
And I looked
every place you can look, but I couldn't find an end to the friend from above.
I've searched
all over this earth, but there's nothing that compares to his touch. I've tried, but I still can't find the depths of the Father's love. I've tried,
but I still can't find.